I'm Matt Powell from the Solidworks training team. When working on xShape, the subdivision work area provides options to display, hide, or select mesh items used to modify the shape. In this video, I'll show you how you can filter your selections. Let's get started. Here, I'm editing a subdivision body using Solidworks xShape. In the subdivision work area, I have all entities pinned, and I can select any vertex, edge, or face, which you can see as each entity is highlighted when I hover my cursor over them. Now I want you to pay attention to the selection button. I'm going to change my selection to only select faces. When I do this, the button changes, but notice that there's a lightning bolt. The lightning bolt means that this selection will work once, then change back to the selection I pinned. Keep watching the selection button. I'll click on a face, and the button switches back to all entities. If I know I want to select only faces for a time, then I can just pin it. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site in the description below to access more content to help you become more efficient using SolidWorks xShape.